Hi, do you have the tendency to hit the golf ball too low, meaning that you just can't hold it on the green and you constantly are going over the green? Well, we know that's not any fun. So let me help you get some more trajectory on your golf shots. Let's talk about the easy solution first. Your ball position may be just too close to your rear foot, meaning the foot, if you're a right-handed player, your right foot, a left-handed player, your left foot. If the ball position is too far back in your stance, the club face will come in slightly shut. That de-lofts it and makes the ball fly out low. The other reason people tend to hit a low shot that's easily correctable is they have a finish that is very low, meaning their arms and chest never get really high or over their left shoulder as a right-handed player. So what I'd like you to work on at the practice facility or while you're on the golf course, just think ball position more forward to hit it higher, hands higher at your finish to hit it higher. It'll look something like this. So high, high, makes the ball go high. Low, low, makes the ball go low. You want more trajectory, just think, finish higher and you'll hit more greens. The ball will actually stop. Come see us if you need any more help.